A memorial now planned for a K-9 officer killed in the line of duty on Tuesday. The DeKalb County Sheriff's Office will hold a service for Officer Bloo. Bloo was killed earlier this month during a search for a rape suspect. The sheriff's office said he broke loose from his handler while searching an apartment complex. They say Bloo then aggressively advanced towards a plainclothes investigator who fired at the dog in self-defense.